Welcome to UltFone channel. iPad won't turn on? Disabled after entering wrong passcode too many times? Or you just want to wipe all your iPad data before selling it? Well, all these problems can easily be solved by restoring your device using iTunes. But even if you don't have access to iTunes, there are still several ways that could be used to restore your iPad. Now let's have a look. Method 1. Restore iPad from settings. The first way is to restore your iPad using the Settings app. Please understand that a restore would remove any data on your iPad, and it is important that you have a fresh backup of your content. So, open the settings on your iPad and head to the General tab. At the bottom of the section, you would find a reset option. Tap it. Now select Erase all content and settings and confirm your choice in the following steps. The iPad shall restart, and it might take some moments to restore. Once the process completes, your iPad will automatically restart. However, if the iPad problem makes it impossible to use, this method won't work for you. Method 2, Restore iPad from Find My. In this method, we will make use of the Find My app to restore your iPad. The method would only work if you have iCloud credentials and have Find My enabled. First of all, log into iCloud.com using your ID and password. Now, click on the Find My tab at the bottom right. After that, tap All Devices and click on the problematic iPad. From the tab, select Erase iPad and confirm your decision in the following prompts. A prompt shall be displayed on your iPad, stating the verification code of the Apple ID, press OK. Then the restoration should begin. Once the process completes, you will have a fresh iPad at your desk. Having gone through these methods, you might have found them tedious and complicated, but you don't need to worry as we have an easier method to fix your iPad. Method 3, Restore iPad using UltFone iOS System Repair 100% working. Download UltFone iOS System Repair from the link in the description below. Launch the program on your computer. Then, connect your iPad to the computer with the help of a USB cable. After that, go to Reset Device and select Factory Reset. Then hit the Download button to get the automatically matched firmware for your iPad. Ensure that your computer is connected to a good internet connection during the whole process. Once downloaded, click Start Reset. Now, UltFone iOS System Repair will start restoring your iPad. After that, click Done. Now, your iPad will go back to normal. That's all about how to restore iPad without iTunes. Thanks for watching. If the video was helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips. See you next time.